Afternoon, guys. Good day, we Hares log, Diawl Bach. Going to use a size 14 black nickel barbells from Gym Talk. The only reason I'm doing this size, I don't have any size 12 left. Going to use Textine 6-0 black. Point of the hook. Get my brown cock cackle. Take some off. Shut up. Now we're going to put the stuff in order. We're going to wrap it. So first will be the red soft wire. Two turns to that, then a flash will be Unimila Pearl number 12. Then next, make sure it's on. Just slightly all the way down, just behind the eye, back up. There we go. How's he up? You like take some for the back. Nice soft and a couple of your bits the front and some of the course, just mix it in. Slow this, but it's supposed to look a wee bit rough, so don't worry too much about it. A wee bit. Next, pull over the Unimila across. Get him in. Let's get a wee pull. Again. 1, 2. Come back, go away. Next, rub it towards myself, the opposite way through when you put the dub on. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. It's up to you now who I put, who you throw on. I'll put some on, but a size 14 is a 10. Not to do it, because it's just a personal preference. Get some more of my chemical. Spin it. There we go. I'll throw it underneath. But what's your gate? Pull up. And then 1, 2, 3. Go off. Any excess. Get to that. Just pull up from about 1, 3, 4, 5. We got finish. That's it. I'll get a wee varnish once I've finished and I'll put a picture up. That's what it's like. Right, cheers for watching, guys.